Aisha.
Yes.
What happened to my machine?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Mr. Clark came for it.
What? You no, come again. Clark did what?
He came for it.
For what reason?
I don't know. I thought he has already informed me about it before coming for it.
Aisha, are you serious? Did you call me? Did you call me to confirm?
No.
Just listen to yourself. Just listen to yourself. Look. Hey, look at my face. I don't joke with my business. Neither any pin in this office. If you dare me, you won't see me.
You thought? Are you serious? Just look at yourself. Even whilst I was coming in, you were on your phone doing what? Hey! What were you doing on the phone?
Nothing.
Put the phone in and look at it.
So, you were on Snapchat. Doing what? Aisha, whilst at work, you were on Snapchat. Serious at all? Look, I have seized it. It's on your clothes. Go and sit down. Go and sit down! Look at you. You think you can joke away with my work?
Who are you, man? Snap now, wait. Are you serious?
What happened to these things too? Huh?
There were more. What happened? Who came for some? Clock. Same clock, right?
Yeah.
Hey, what do you have in common with Pedro?
Nothing. Nothing.
Nothing?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Just came for the thing. There's nothing between
them. So I should believe it?
Yes.
Don't worry. I'll fish out the truth.
Yeah, we have to stay in our house.
I'm not good though, but why are you outside?
Well, they've taken the light too.
Again?
As usual.
Come on.
I'm even out here preparing my lesson notes.
Anyway, there's something I want to discuss with you.
What is it?
Because I'm broke or I need money.
I've not taken my salary.
So
wait till next week.
Next week?
But I'm not taking my salary.
No, I can't wait next week. Friday could be a deadline I can give you.
Then find it elsewhere.
The deadline I can give you is to Friday. I need money.
You are giving me a deadline.
And my basis, you know. I have things to do.
Well, you can only get it from next week.
I can't wait next week. I'm going. I can't wait next week.
No, it's your choice to make. Go find it elsewhere. Sure. Besides, I say we. Missika Obu, who's the cow and go to man as I say.
I'm tired of the affair that me and Mr. Danso is going through. I'm tired of it, so I just want to quit. I can't continue. Yes. thinking of writing the resignation letter for him. Yeah, so that I will find my way. Yeah, okay. If anything, we'll talk later, okay? I'm at work, so when I close, we'll meet. Then later. Bye.
How are you? But why are you not at work? Huh? Are you sick or something? All right, I want to see you right away. Yes, come to the office. Aisha.
Yes.
Why are you not at work? Why didn't you come?
I've resigned.
Hmm?
Yes, I stopped.
Okay, when I called you, the reason you gave me, why wasn't enough? Let me know more. Why?
Yes.
Let me know.
You got me pregnant. You deny it. So I can't continue working with you.
Aisha, were you serious about this pregnancy thing?
Yes. Why? Why you were busy lying on top of me? What do you think the outcome
is? I thought it's one of those plans.
Really? Oh. I'm pregnant. And you are responsible for it.
Look. Alright. It's good that you are pregnant. But as you know me, a low sperm count, man. How can I get you pregnant?
And you jump from one lady to another. Different girls. You move around. Everywhere.
Yes.
Yet you are telling me you are a low sperm
count.
Wow.
The whole thing is, I've been advised to be jumping from one girl to the other to boost my sperm count.
Please, maybe you can take it somewhere. And... Or you are.
I thought you are a man. I never knew you were such a loser.
Oh, no, 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 I've never been a man. How can a low sperm count person be a man? No.
Pity you, serious. Look at you. You don't have a wife. You don't even know your stand. You jump from one lady to another. Yet you get me pregnant. You can't even be a responsible man. You are denying the pregnancy. Look at you. And this should be your first and last you ever set your eyes on me. Don't ever in your life ever look for me, because you don't know me and we never met. You don't have any chance. Nonsense.
So you've resigned? Aisha!
Shay. Hey, what's up, mate? I'm out for your mommy and came in. Hey, anything coming home, my dear? Any, my dear? I'm coming to me, Shomo. Come at home.
I don't used to be at home by this time.
Amber, what should I call you before coming to your house?
Because I don't want you to come into my absence. At this point.
Okay? Sorry. Oh. Sorry for that.
You know what? You coming into my life, I bet you. You are an angel.
Hmm.
Baby girl.
Yes.
You know, I'm very, very, very proud of you. Honestly speaking, you've been one in a million. Taking my business into consideration has been very helpful. You know? I want to surprise you.
Surprise me?
Yeah.
Hey! Are you seriously?
Yeah, yeah.
Wow.
I want to surprise you.
Hmm.
That surprise will come.
Okay.
To soon come.
Wow.
Hmm? One more thing. Do you know the secretary has resigned?
Seriously? Your secretary?
I don't know what is wrong with that girl.
What happened?
I don't know. I was there just one day and, you know, she walked to me saying she can't work with me anymore.
Like that?
Just like that.
Hey, Mr. Nkrumah. Are you sure?
You know? This is me. I've never, tell lies. Because the name Daniel Kofi Nkrumah Aidan Danson. Never tell lies. Plenty names, never tell lies.
Okay.
You understand?
Okay.
So now I'm looking forward if I can get a new secretary.
A new secretary?
Yeah.
Okay. I got you. I have a friend. A nice lady. I have a friend over there.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Is it the reason why I call you an ninja?
Yes. You are a ninja. Don't worry.
So you're gonna get me a new
secretary? Yes, 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 yes. I'll get you a new secretary. She's very, very good.
Alright, I can't wait to meet her. She needs to pass through some few interviews.
I'll wait to see her soon.
God. I appear to
Mr. Dazzle. They say me here sika. Danso. Me here sika. Pa. Because my very, very broke.
Oh, so, oh, shape here, but why do you want to see that? I want to make it order. Mr. Danso, I'm really going through hell. Say, see, I'm here sika. And yes, I'm here sika. Guess here, pa. And yeah, yeah, my business. Because
how much?
My broke.
How much?
Tino. Danso. Me here 300,000. Sika from there 3 billion now. How many budget? If we say, why are you in shipping business? Who get this car? Who team here?
Appears. Well, when person maybe ra, when say move the boy, I need me audit this car no claim.
Oh, Mr. Danso, say why you say? Is that why I'm young couple? We are madam, we are the baby.
Sure.
So what else?
I hope say, this car I'm there, ma, we be refund.
This car there was a better. Say me failure with that.
Say why you.
Alright, it's not a problem. I'll make one or two calls and get back to you. Why? Any other thing I can do? Maybe my.
Meet Judy.
Same as me, Judy. So I won't.
Same as.
So I'll grab one major.
Yeah.
Dear man.
How clear this? Charlie.
Emmanuel.
They say pressure me name no one. They say they have the low sperm count now and they block of pregnancy.
Maybe a major.
Major?
Sure, Charlie Nancy, pressure here, I'm a F family.
Me say, there are two men and come you.
Sir?
Sure.
Sure.
I'm a seminar there. Major.
Maybe I'm a woman, I'm a small low sperm count, and to me, no more bam.
I'm missing your school, who said in Columbia be acquainted. You call mama. I go stress and I'm busy school more.
Oh, okay. Now, oh, I can't make a car. School more to sing.
Rather now.
Rather now, sing.
Sing, cause so. So, in pain.
$400
is no mutia. $400?
Yes,
sir.
$2,000?
Yes,
not less.
Hey!
No. One or two things be a crash into my man. Now, once I can answer.
Yes, she's our bed. And says, I'm mad, who be your anonymous.
Yes, so watch now. Metro now, watch now, may not
watch. Okay. And yes, sir.
Before you leave, be sure of whom you want to be with. Cause for better, for worse, in sickness and health, for richer, for poorer, till death do you part, are the marital vows. So be sure and look before you leave. Hey, Uncle Steven.
Where have you been?
I went to the school.
I've been sitting here like 4 hours. What's up?
To help with some clean up exercise.
Anyway, the money you gave me didn't reach you. I'm so shy.
Must it be always money?
Come on. It's not money. I'm your younger brother. I need money.
Well,
I need money.
That reminds me. I've gotten a new job.
New job? Okay. That's money. Tell me. This means more money.
Stephen and money. Why do you like money like that? Why? I thought I'm going to be being here. Hey!
Give me money. Is that how to meet someone? At least write resignation letter being point with it. No way, Jai.
For where? Pass this information to your mom. I'm no longer working with you people.
Is that how to live with someone?
I said no. I'm no longer working with you. Is it by force?
Oh, it is something you need to do.
Che?
At least write a letter that you want to stop it.
Why should I? For your information, I've gotten another job. Go and tell your mom that.
You've gotten what?
I said I've gotten another job.
Oh,
go
nice.
Go and tell your mom. So I won't come to your school so that you'll be paying me that $400 or whatever.
So what do you
that
want the kids
change?
To do? What do you want them to do?
I don't.
They have just 2 weeks to
I
write
don't
BAC.
Care.
What should I? They keep asking you whereabouts. What do you want them to do?
That's where encourage your
next
mother.
Next 2 weeks is BAC. What do you want them to do?
That should encourage your mother to pay me better. Not that $400. I chicken change. Please leave this house. I don't want to go inside and meet you.
So,
and
what
come
you
out
want
and meet you here. Hey, I said leave this place.
They keep asking you about. Hey, Sophia! Ah, what's going on here? Why is she going inside? What's going on here? Big man, what's up? What's going on
so,
here?
So, you knew all these things.
You know what?
Call me to tell me that your sister is leaving the work.
Why are you expecting me to choose you over my sister?
Is that what you're telling me?
What else do you expect? 400 Ghana cedis. Come on.
Is that what you're telling me?
You expect my sister to be taking 400 CDs. The money is not even 400 CDs. Snit will take 50 CDs. So the
listen
girl.
To yourself. Listen to yourself.
Come on.
Snit will take what?
50 CDs.
50 CDs. Do you know what 50 CDs can do? When she go on retirement, do you know what it can do?
That's like chicken change. What's up? Go. You are talk to her. If anything, I'll get back to you. I can't teach. But if you pay 400, I don't teach. Sophia!
Oh, my name is. I've gone through your CV and everything is okay. Now you see, based on my status and in the league of people I employ here, you don't fall within any. But not to, I mean, waste your time and your energy. I don't mind employing you as my errand girl. So that
your errand girl? Do I look like an errand girl? A second class upper graduate like me? It's not going to happen.
Well, if you are not interested, I don't have any problem with that. But that is the only thing I can do.
It can't happen. You can't use me as your errand girl. It's not done anywhere.
I'll usher you out, and that will be the end of it.
Don't worry, I'm already going.
Very funny. Upper class, whatever, whatever. You don't fall within the league of people I employ here. And I can get you as small. Look before you leave. Be sure of whom you want to be with. Cause for better, for worse, in sickness and health, for richer, for poorer, till death do you part, are the marital vows. So be sure and look before you leave.
I'm ready
now, yes. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Oko gumi nu ase a tre papa we. Ade na we sa.
Tre. Na se se na unle me kan e. Ne sa na mi ko hu nu wo.
Wo hu ni se.
Wo be ji e de se. Papa ya kan se ko a.
Mr. Danso.
Aha, Mr. Danso no. Me dru nu ho no. O se. Wo ko mi se de mu awie. E hu se me ye second class upper graduate ni e mu. O se me me ye ni errands girl. Can you imagine?
I say, oh, quiet errand girl. Let me tell you something. That man, he's very, very smart. It's not all like, oh, you see that errand girl to prank you.
What's it? That secretary working on? It's just it, like, only in Kofo, a bit interrupting. See, nonsense, be a bit about what we're doing. Into what they prank, you send a bit out when you're doing. Do you understand?
Prank me.
Yes, of course.
No,
I know that man. I'm meeting me, Pano. Papa, I'm meeting me, no.
He said, I'm going to be a camp.
I'm
going to be a camp. I'm going to be a camp. I'm going to be a errand girl.
I'm going to be a camp.
Thank you for allowing me in. And secondly, I came here to ask you for forgiveness. Please find it in your heart to forgive me.
The work as a secretary, you need to be someone that can tolerate all sort of nonsense. Because you'll be meeting different kinds of clients. So it was a test that I played on you, but you failed. Do you think I will
just take a second class upper lady to be an errand girl? No. I mean, setting it up to know how you can soak pressure and nonsense, but you couldn't. Now, the whole thing is this errand stuff that I told you, like I said earlier, it's all prank. The secretary position has already been occupied.
So does that mean there is no place for me?
If you don't mind, I still want to help you. Can you be my, house help?
Let me tell you something. That man is very, very smart. It's not all like, or you see that errand girl to prank you.
Sir?
Yes.
But sir, Opo be a prank, yeah.
No, let me tell you something. That secretary job, no. Some way be. So now we're telling to me, yeah. It's not also what we're about to share.
Okay, I have no choice. I have to accept it.
Are you sure? No. See, this is not prank. I'm not pranking on you, okay? Are you sure?
I'm very sure. I have to.
Alright, like I said, I'm going to pay you well. 2K.
2,000?
Yes, a month.
Well, that is okay. Is just okay? For being your house help.
I just want to help you. Okay, it's a deal. When do you want to, start working?
It all depends on you.
Don't worry, you can start this evening. Let me find you.
Before you leave, be sure of whom you want to be with. Cause for better, for worse, in sickness and health, for richer, for poorer, till death do you part, are the marital vows. So be sure and look before you. Marriage, it's a beautiful thing, especially when it's right. When two people are meant for each other,
they will leave. This is how far.
Mr. Danso. Then when you know, would you depart? We need you as Antoine. Now, person warren, no, or your boat that will come as one. If you say, there's an assistant in my yellow, and then the baby and the bema piano beat me, see them all about.
Beatrice, I know, sir, we need you very well. Sir, me, the castle say, I was there with you too, sir. Near my can, so I'll be better than the better.
Right.
In many a tutu, all the ladies are many of them are caught out in Milano. I think so. No new be our dama commercial.
We are sure.
Anytime we meet, I can see this chemistry of love. So what I say, until within me, any my dream, you know, only I'm perceiving any other. I worry. Anything I'm here waiting.
Ah, I don't hear who be a crown. Who say what book up?
Yeah. Men can't dream, you know. I just want this to be a story.
Now, Pillars, you extend it.
Yeah.
You're bouncing through.
Contractor Nangasana, OC Nino, Nina Casa Bebray, and I know, Mehuni, Numa Bebray, and so you know. At the end of the day, you know, one gas over to see, and I will say yes.
Danso, so what can they have, dear? The hearing said the obey piano must support you as a brother and a friend. Now, so I should ye now be here. You say, man in the pamway, I should ye now be here.
As far as I'm told,
now so
Charlie, you be here.
Mathematics.
A dining part of the city.
Okay.
You be here. Major style call.
Okay. You.
All Danso. The best.
Yeah, I love her, Charlie. Or Dr. Chirewa. Anything goes, so what I say.
Charles.
Before that, I never been a shot or a here. Cement in a shot. Cement in a how many bags?
100
bags. Now, Charles, no guy now, I'm missing on farm by not your back. I'm sure that I'm going to be able to get the best of her. I'm going to be able to get the best of her. Alright. And then I'll make sure that the cement is going to be able to get the best of her. Right. We know that we're fast. I don't have time to cry.
Okay.
Alright. I'm hoping that at the end of everything, I'm going to surprise you.
Hmm?
I'm going to surprise you. Okay, so see you, eh?
All right,
bye.
Bye.
We must stop the abuse of the woman. For the woman is the helper of the man. She's important in our lives. She's a mother, a sister, and a wife. She's a mother, a sister, and a wife. In the beginning, God made man and made for him a woman. She is to be a mate and the helper of the man. For the woman completes the man. But today, she's abused. She's disrespected and she is used. She's subjected to all kinds of treatment. It's a shame, she's in pain. We must put a stop to this. Yes, we must. Oh. We must stop the abuse of the woman. For the woman is the helper of the man. She's important in our lives. She's a mother, a sister, and a wife. She's a mother, a sister, and a wife. Who, as a woman, remember who you are. You're a princess, you're a queen. You're a mother, sister, and a wife. You're important in a man's life. Oh yes you are. Don't offer yourself, ooh, to be used. Don't give yourself to be abused. Respect yourself and you will be respected. Cause you are important in a man's life. You're a mother, a sister, and a wife. Yes, you are. We must stop the abuse of the woman. For the woman is the helper of the man.
Helper of the man.
She's important in our lives. She's a mother, a sister, and a wife.
Sister and a wife.
She's a mother, a sister, and a wife.
Sister and a wife. Oh, oh, she's a mother, a sister, and a wife. We must stop, we must stop.
We must stop the abuse of the woman. For the woman is the helper of the man.
Helper of the man.
She's important in our lives. She's a mother, a sister, and a wife.
Sister and a wife.
She's a mother, a sister, and a wife.
We must stop, we must stop.
We must stop.